Yaya Touré or David Silva, I would say, are my two. Yaya was unbelievable. I remember playing against him before he came to City, and it was a pre-season friendly at the Nou Camp. And for whatever reason, Mark Hughes said I was playing midfield. Then I saw Yaya Touré, and I was like, damn.